after Friday night's great success. Up to the back now, 17-30. Field of six in the final trial, and they're coming up to the gate. And they're underway in the final trial of the night, and Monsignor Darcy has shown good gate speed, and it's bounced away brilliantly from the gate. Also going okay early is J.C. Shannon, who will lob in behind the leader as Monsignor Darcy skips away early. They're followed by Our Nucleus, who's up there early too, and they're followed by Perfect Pair. In behind those is A Deal Flash and Risk or Darty. So it's Monsignor Darcy who is praying for good luck. 8.8 the lead time in the final trial of the night, and it leads as they come around the turn. Monsignor Darcy bowls along in front. They're an Indian file, all six, and they're virtually in number form here, with the leader Monsignor Darcy pacing along nicely over J.C. Shannon, being followed by Our Nucleus, Perfect Pair, A Deal Flash and Risk or Darty. Well, at least the field in numbers 1-6 are 1-6 at the moment, out of the back now. And Frisbee has Monsignor Darcy pacing along well. And it leads by a length to J.C. Shannon, being followed by Our Nucleus. Perfect Pair tries to keep pace with them and pokes up on the outside. 30.4 the opening quarter and 30.6 the last. So it's Monsignor Darcy that is leading on a lead time of 8.8, 30.4 second quarter and 30.6 the second quarter. And he leads a bit over a length at this stage of Our Nucleus. Perfect Pair is still in there with Our Nucleus, being followed by Ideal Flash and Risk or Darty. That is the six as they come down now with about 350 to go. And Monsignor Darcy gets a little further in front on that good time of 28.5 for that third quarter. And he's the best part of 5 to 10 metres in front as they turn. Battling on okay is J.C. Shannon with Our Nucleus and Perfect Pair. Anyway, halfway down the running, and Monsignor Darcy is in front. Drifts a little out to the middle of the track, but still in front. And coming home well now, right down the outside, is Perfect Pair. And also coming home very smartly on the outside was Risk or Darty with a big run. But at the end of the day, it may have been Perfect Pair over Risk or Darty who flew. They're followed by Monsignor Darcy. In behind those, as they went across the line, were Our Nucleus and also Risk or Darty.